Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon. Yes, so all ready with your textbooks? Please mute the audios. As you enter the class, please mute the audios.
Ma'am?
Yes. No, no daily test today. No daily test today. Somebody is screaming, please mute the audio. Please mute the audios. Okay.
Appa.
Aaron, please mute your audio.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon. MO, please mute your audio. Nakshatra, please mute. Okay. So last week we started the new poem. What was the name of the poem?
The cow.
The cow, yes. Whose audio is that? Please mute the audios. Joanna. Yes. Okay. So we started the poem, The Cow. Advait.
English.
Yes.
Advait, whom does the poet love with all his heart? The cow. Okay, very good. Yes. Evangeline, what was the color of the cow?
Red and white.
Red and white. Okay. Azza, what does the cow give the poet? I can't hear
milk.
You.
Milk and milk.
Milk. Okay. Milk. Okay. Very good. Yes. So, the first paragraph, all of you have understood, right?
Yes.
Can I move on to the next paragraph?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. The friendly cow, all red and white, I love with all my heart. She gives me cream with all her might to eat with apple tart. She wanders lowing here and there, and yet she cannot stray. All in the pleasant open air, the pleasant light of day. So in the beginning, we saw that the poet is telling us that the poem is about how the cow spends her day, right?
Yes.
Cow spends one day, yes. So now the poet is telling us that she wanders lowing here and there. Wander. What is the meaning of wander? What is the meaning of wander?
Goes one place to another place.
Yes, yes. Very good, very good. Wander means move from one place to another. So the cow moves from one place to another and it
moves from one place.
Yes, okay. It moves from one place to another. Lowing.
Moves from one place to another.
Yes, yes. I got it. So the cow moves from one place to another, lowing here and there. Lowing means the noise that the cow makes. What is the sound that the cow makes? Yes,
the
moo sound. Yes,
it makes sound that a cow makes.
Maria, I don't want you to read from the textbook. That even I can do. Don't read from the textbook. Moo sound. The cow makes a moo sound. That sound is called lowing. Okay, so the cow moves from one place to another, making a moo, moving around. Okay. And yet she cannot stray. And even though it keeps wandering or moving from place to place, it does not move from the given area, okay, on the open field. And where is the cow moving around? In the pleasant open air. It is moving around in the pleasant open air and the pleasant light of day. Pleasant means something that makes you happy. You notice when you go out and when you get fresh air, you feel very happy, right? It makes you feel very good. So the cow is moving around in the open air, which is very pleasant, or which makes you feel very happy. Aman, please mute your audio. Jeron, please mute your audio. Okay. So did you understand that?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Now moving on to the next paragraph. What happens when the cow is moving in the open air? What happens when you're moving in the open air? Let us see what happens if we are in the open air. What happens when the wind blows? Will you feel the wind? Yes or no?
Yes. No.
Yes, you will feel the wind on your face. And what happens if it rains?
Yes.
What happens if it rains?
Yes.
What will happen if it rains? Yes, Agne, what will happen if it rains and you are in the open? What will happen if it rains? What will happen if it rains?
We will get cuff.
No, not the cuff. What happens when it rains? What will happen?
If you are They will cold.
If you are standing in if you are standing in the open and it rains, what will happen?
They will cold.
No, Maria, please, your answer is wrong.
We will fly. We will get wet.
Yes, you will get wet. That is the simplest answer that you can give. Who said you will fly? Who has flown when it rains?
Rishan.
Who is that person?
Rishan say.
Rishan, next time you have to take a picture and show me, okay? When you're flying. I want to see. All of us want to see. Okay, Rishan? When yes. It rains next time and you fly, you have to show us. Okay? Okay. Rishan is having an extraordinary power to fly. Please teach all of us, Rishan, how to fly. So we don't have to use vehicles. We can fly and come to school. Right? Isn't that a good idea? I think he should teach us to fly. Will you take one class for us, Rishan, how to fly? Yes or no?
No, ma'am.
Yes?
No.
No. Why? You should teach us whatever you know. Can we dedicate one class for flying? You tell me. That day I will also be the student, you will be a teacher. Is that okay, everybody? Rishan will teach us one day. Yes, everybody is very happy, Rishan. Everybody wants to fly. Okay, let's come back to the lesson. So you will get wet when it rains, okay? Yes. And so similarly, when the cow is moving around in the open area from one place to another, when the wind blows, the cow feels the wind, and when it rains, the cow gets wet. And the cow is moving among the meadow grass. What is meadow? If you see cows, they will be grazing on a flat land with grass, tall grass. Have you seen that?
Yes.
Yes, that is called a meadow. Meadow is a flat land with tall grass. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, and the cow moves around the meadow grass and it eats the flowers of the meadow grass. Okay, this is how the cow spends a day. The cow moves around in the open. It feels the wind. It gets wet when it rains. It moves around from one place to another. It moves among the meadow grass and it eats the meadow flowers. Is that clear? Is it clear? Please give me a thumbs up if it is clear.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. It is a very simple poem. It is a very simple poem. Nothing complicated in this. Just tells us what the cow does. Only the meanings are a little big. Okay? Meanings are slightly big. Otherwise, it is a very simple poem. Okay. Abir, I want you to read the first paragraph. Abir, please read the first paragraph. All of you will listen to him.
Was coming.
Yes, Abir.
The friend's cow.
Ryan, please mute.
In the first paragraph.
Abir, read the first paragraph.
The friendly cow, all red and white. I love with all my heart. She gave me cream with all her might. To eat with apple tart.
Okay, very good. Abir, what is the meaning of might? Don't look into your book.
Strength.
Very good. And which were the rhyming words in the first paragraph?
Might. Heart. Tart.
Very good. Okay. White might heart tart. Okay. Jeron, second paragraph. Second paragraph. Yes, Jeron. Read. Start reading. What happened?
I now read.
Why can't you read? Didn't practice?
No.
Will you practice today and read tomorrow?
No.
No. Tomorrow also you won't read?
No.
Why? Tomorrow you have to read, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Please practice today and you have to read tomorrow. Okay. Shivada, please read the second paragraph. Mute your audio, Jeron. Please mute your audio. Yes, Shivada. Second paragraph.
She wanders, loving her.
Not loving, lowing.
Lowing her here and there.
Okay.
And yet she cannot stray. All in the
pleasant
open air.
Open, yes.
The pleasant light of day.
Okay, very good. Shivada, can you tell me the rhyming words in this paragraph? Yes, Shivada. Tell me, it's correct. There and
here.
There and air.
Hair.
And what is the next one? What is the next one? Look at the book. Look at the book and tell me. Yes, Maria. Which are the other rhyming words?
Straight day.
Very good. Straight day. Straight day. So in the second paragraph, the rhyming words are there and air.
Air, stray, and day.
Yes.
Day.
Okay. Very good. Maria, can you read the third paragraph?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
And blow by all the winds that pass and with all the showers. She walks
among
the
meadow
grass and eat the meadow flowers.
Okay, can you tell me the rhyming words in this paragraph? Yes, Agni.
Pass grass.
Yes.
Flower.
Very good. Pass grass, showers, flowers. Okay, very good. Dia, can you read the first paragraph? Yes. The others, please mute your mics.
Okay. The friendly cow, all red and white, I love with all my heart. She gives me cheese.
She gives me cheese.
Cheese. Cream.
Okay.
With all her might. To eat with apple tart.
Okay, very good. Aman, read the second paragraph. Oh, you don't have the book. Okay. Evangeline, second paragraph.
He wanders lowing her and
tree there.
There and yet she connects
Pleasant
open hair, the pleasant light of day.
Okay. Agne, third paragraph.
And blown by all the wind that pass and wet with all the showers. She walks among the meadow grass and eats the meadow flowers.
Okay, very good. Yes. Archa, first paragraph. Yes, Prithvin, you want to read? I will give you a chance. After Archa, you can read, okay?
The friendly cow, all red and white. I love all my heart. She gives me cream with all her might. To eat with apple tart.
Okay. Archa, second paragraph. Yes, I can see Ryan and Vinayak raising hand. I will give you a chance. Wait. Yes, Archa, please read the second paragraph. She wanders. I can't hear you, Archa. Okay. Vinayak, please read the second paragraph. Second paragraph, Vinayak.
She wanders loving her and there.
Here and there.
And
Maria, please mute your audio. And
okay, ma'am.
She cannot stay all in the
present open air the present light of day.
Okay. Ryan, third paragraph.
Okay.
I cannot hear you, Ryan. Last time also, please use a headset, okay, Ryan? Next time, I cannot hear you. Okay. Yes. Next, who shall read? Maria, I give you a chance. Nakshatra, third paragraph.
Ant plum by all the winds that pass and with all the showers,
yes,
she walks among the eaten
meadow
grows and eats the meadow flowers.
Okay, Siddesh. Siddesh, read the third paragraph once again.
And blown by all the windows that pass and with all the short
showers
among the meadow grass and meet the meadow flowers.
Okay, okay, very good. Okay, now I want you to take down the meanings. You can open your rough book and take down the meanings. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Yes. So, last week we wrote might, strength. Now you have four more. Wanders, move from place to place. Place one place to another. Lowing, moving.
Right.
Yes, you have to write. Mooing sound made by cows. Mooing sound made by cows.
Cars.
Yes, yes.
We can write in the textbook also.
No, any one place. I told you rough book because these are slightly bigger meanings. So that's why I told you to write in the rough book.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes. Showers, rainfall, and meadow, flat land with tall grass. Wanders, lowing, showers, meadow. These are the four meanings that I have given you. If you want, you can write it in the textbook also, no problem. Wanders, move from one place to another. Lowing, mooing sound made by cows. Showers, rainfall. And meadow, flat land with tall grass.
Amma and board boy. Say, ma'am,
who is talking? Wanders, lowing, showers, meadow. Four meanings. Might, I already gave it to you in the last class. Finished.
Yes.
No.
Okay, okay. I'm giving you time. Don't worry. Those who have finished, please keep quiet. Let the others finish. Akshay, you finished writing? Wanders, move from one place to another. Lowing, mooing sound made by cows. Showers, rainfall, and meadow, flat land with tall grass. Yes, finished?
Yes.
No.
No. Yes.
Oh, still writing? Finished. Okay, okay, okay. I'll show you. I'll show you. Still. Yes. Those of you who did not read today, Archa and Jeron, please practice reading today. Tomorrow you have to read. Okay, no excuses tomorrow.
Okay.
Yes.
I'm finished.
Finished, okay.
Ma'am.
Okay, Rishan, what happened? You're not, it's not clear. Do you want me to read something? Okay, for those who did not finish, don't worry. I will send it through WhatsApp. Okay, you can complete it then. So today's class, I am winding up here. Please practice reading. You have to read all the three paragraphs at least okay. Three times. Tomorrow,
okay, ma'am.
Only read today. I'm going to make you all read tomorrow.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.